Do you want to know how to get the slight flickering effect onto the phone of your Goodbye Airy manga cover with zero video editing? Well, first you're going to need three things. One, a Goodbye Airy manga. Two, some source of light. And number three, a ceiling fan. Put the book at a slight angle, start filming, and there you go.